Today, we are taking a look at a familiar chart pattern that all traders should become familiar with. The falling wedge. The falling wedge is typically a bullish reversal or continuation setup pattern, with 5 waves, marked A, B, C, D, and E. Price and volume ranges consolidate, and the pattern can occur as an extended wave 2 retracement that often reaches 61.8 to 78.6% Fibo, or as a fourth wave consolidation correction, which may retrace 23.6 to 38.2% Fibo, but sometimes more. Breakout is typically powerful, with fast movement and increasing volume. This example shows a standard 5-wave impulse trend, followed by a 5-wave falling wedge. I posted this chart analysis right before the stock reached a new low to end its E-wave, and bounced around $1.50 on its initial wedge break during the same trading day. Falling wedges offer a great risk-reward entry if you identify wedge support accurately and hone in on the touchdown range for wave E. This example shows the breakout strength after a falling wedge correction. New impulse wave 1 was so strong, it included an ending diagonal extension. However, ending diagonals often precede a sharp retracement due to the overextended buying run. Here is some interesting data on falling wedges. 82% bullish exits accurately represents the common follow-up to this pattern. Falling wedges are among the most consistently predictable patterns. After initial breakout, pullbacks to test broken resistance turn support are common before the big move occurs. Post a question or comment below and subscribe for more technical analysis videos. Learn to do technical analysis and charting like this in our elite trading community at avantgardeinvesting.com.